The fastest way to locate Pazul's Archons is to upload me to Narmer's systems. I shall be strong where he was not.
Attack us and we will counter.
Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Continue to defend. Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Working on it. Continue to defend. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
If I may say, Operator, your chosen Warframe suits you.
Ha. Ha.
Specialist alive. Their wideband scans should reveal Narmer's purpose in this sector.
And what of your purpose, Natar? Were you sired only to be wet nurse to these putrid beasts? Which of us truly needs to save the other?
Some serious crud is going down out there. Here's to you, anonymous troublemaker.
Thank you.
yours. And I shall serve as shepherd and minister.
Thank you.
The scans are complete, Tenno. Prepare for an assault on the Archon.
Cruel sister! Harpy! Gorgon! Why do you persecute me?
Era always dreamed of power. It's how he was shaped. But he is no leader, and his mistakes have left the Archon Boreal vulnerable. Take the Archon down.
Excellent armaments, Operator. Please return...
covered in blood!
Safe and sound.
Era always dreamed of power. It's how he was shaped. But he is no leader. And his mistakes have left the Archon Boreal vulnerable. Take the Archon down.
swallow the body.
Deacon veils are holy regalia in Pazul's eyes. They will open this gate, even if their bearer is dead. Azul promises his Namor cultists a new creation. I do not know how much of that comes from the Ram's memories of Tau, and how much from Era's dreams of a kingdom of his own to rule. Boreal is down. Narmer's spying eyes have been torn out. Excellent work.
Excellent armaments, Operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.